I'm Dr. Steve Young. I work at TriCore Reference Labs in Albuquerque, New Mexico. I'm the Director of Research and Clinical Trials. In my position, I basically study other systems and work with industrial partners in terms of development of their assays and their equipment to run those assays. Formerly, I was the head of infectious disease and ran the infectious disease section at TriCore Reference Labs. We run about 15 million tests per year. We have a menu of about 1,500 tests. We're interested in high volume automated systems because we do a lot of very high volume testing, specifically in infectious disease, for assays like CTNG, HPV, Group A strep, Group B strep. So we need systems that can handle large volumes of samples in an automated fashion. We have been working with NeuMoDx on an in vitro diagnostic test that was approved by a 510K process with the FDA. We did that to gain experience with this particular instrument. What I really like about this particular instrument is many of the reagents are dried down reagents. They have long-term onboard stability. They have stability at room temperature. Process is very automated. The technical staff in the lab that ran the assay was very impressed by their interactions with the software. Another feature that I found very prominent in what I've done recently is the fact that not only can this instrument run IVD-based assays, though they've been proved through the FDA, but also you can set up LDTs, so laboratory developed tests. We have learned that one, we can modify it for LDTs. Two, we could do random access. And as more assays are developed on this, we can do that. Our LDT was essentially not only a detection assay, it was a quantitation assay. So I can see where in the future, being able to do quantitation and to be able to do it rapidly and in a random access process during emergency situations, that you could feed the instrument specific samples, interrupt the processing, and then continue with the processing of your more batch mode process. There's two systems that have been put into operation by NeuMoDx. One is the 288. It's a high throughput instrument versus the 96, which is a lower throughput instrument. The advantage is that both systems use all of the same chemistry and all of the same hardware. It's just a smaller footprint. The advantage also for NeuMoDx is they can now play in a large hospital environment as well as a small hospital environment. So the assay we work with was Group B strep. My hope is that then they come with a CTNG, followed by an HPV assay. So everything that we run in a high volume. So three ways I would describe this system would be ease of use, fast, and reliable.
QIAGEN.
Sample to insight.